Hello, YouTube. Welcome to my studio, to my live stream. I'm going to work on three paintings that you see in front, and I'll be trying to finish them tonight, and hopefully it will go well. So thank you for joining me if you're there, and let me begin. Thank you. Yes, I can speak. Thank you for joining my video. I usually perform my painting sessions in silence, as it's easier for me to focus on the painting. Occasionally, I check the chat. So if I see your comment, I'll be happy to answer. Otherwise, I'll just keep painting. That's fine. I'm not doing those live streams stricter for people. I'm doing that in the first place for myself, so I can focus on painting. It's a good way to stay away from distractions. And believe me, there is a lot of them, especially in the studio. And if I can connect two things, painting and live stream, that's great. If people join, that's wonderful. If not, that doesn't really bother me. Hope that answers your question.